I think the technologist people are more driven into their own way of living, and they are leaving other social aspects and cultures from different parts, because you find that with their innovation now, there are some cultures are dying, or even you can say some part of the world now, some of languages will be perished because of this massive internet village. So I think they need to be really realistic before we lose many things, like cultures and ethics.